Hello, everyone, and welcome to a very unique episode of Parade of Dents. Yesterday, we saw a really funny video that was created by Bepper and posted up late last night. And in this video, Bepper was in her den and pointed out some of the serious safety concerns she had for various areas and items in her den. We know that was a joke, and in the spirit of this video, we're going to reply to Bepper's safety concerns in her den as we tour through it. Bepper has given us permission to use portions of her video in this reply, and she's in on this joke, so please join along with us in having a good laugh.
Let's get right into it. So we're just gonna start off in the den we are already in, which is the castle den. Let's start off with the obvious, the grass. I mean, it may not seem obvious. I mean, it looks all green and pretty, right? Wrong. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, that is like rotted ground right there. What even is that? It looks gross and disgusting, and no, I don't like it. It's unsanitary, okay?
Wow, okay, well, we can fix this up. We'll just put a little here, a little here, and yeah, fixed. Perfect.
Then we come down here, and we have no safety rails on the side. Like, do you see this? No, you don't see it, because it's not there. There are no safety rails. What if a child just, like, fell into the river right there? That would be some serious stuff, okay? I mean, this moat looks pretty darn deep, and a lot of animals in Animal Jam cannot swim. The elephant, if that falls in there, that thing is a goner, okay?
Wow. Okay, let's put a fence here, a little guardrail, and nobody wants elephants to drown, so I think a boat and, yeah, perfect. Fixed.
As I walk further into the den, I see a fire hazard. Now, guys, there are going to be plenty of these because Animal Jam just does not care about fire regulations. Fire safety is a thing, guys, and we need to respect it. But Animal Jam just doesn't. Like, this is an open flame, okay? Was anyone attending to this flame? No, I just walked in here and there it is, a flame, like, a lit in the house. That is dangerous. That is so dangerous. Anyway, let's move on. Alright, guys, this room looks pretty safe. I mean, it has rails all around it, an innocent bunny. But guys, do you notice the problem with this room? There is an unsecured TV right here. That's right, guys. It could fall on you and make you flat, like flat Stanley. That's just it's a safety hazard. It's here. Do you all see this? This is just an open body of water. What if I were to trip when I was trying to get into bed and I fell into the water? Like, we don't know what's down there. There could be crocodiles and alligators down there. Do you know what alligators do to people? He may look kind and forgiving, but he is not. He is a cold-blooded safety hazard.
Okay, nobody really wants to trip and drown in their own den, so a little life preserver here, then, oh, better put one here in case you need to crawl out, and yeah, fixed. Well, we had a blast, and thank you, Bepper, for such an entertaining video. It was great to be able to join in on the joke, and hopefully you enjoyed the safety fixes that we have installed in your den. Now, don't forget, we're going to be looking at spooky and scary dens through the rest of October. So if you have a spooky den or you have a friend who has one, don't forget to nominate them in the comments below, and we do check them out. Thanks for watching, everybody.